at a trade show, you're trying to engage with your customers. So once you go virtual, you want to make your presentation as interesting and visual as possible. Now, in your booth, customers would look at your product far away, close up. You can do that in the virtual world using multiple cameras. General Finishes is a company that makes stains and paints. They use an overhead camera to give you the best view of a staining project. Choose a good location for your presentation. You can go live right from your plant. General Finishes does that sometimes, and you know that makes it feel real. Make sure it's not too noisy out there and check on the internet bandwidth in advance. We chose to shoot in a studio where we have more control over outside noise. You can have a custom backdrop made using your brand colors. And here's a tip. You don't have to be in the studio the whole time. If you were working on a video to be looping in your trade show booth, use that in your live stream instead and repurpose that footage for your social media campaign. Video is a good investment. There's lots of ways to use it.